Good evening, everybody, and welcome to the Kingdom Greyhound Stadium for the final of this year's Juvenile Classic, generously sponsored by the Greyhound and Petworld. Six top-class greyhounds go to the traps this evening, three locally owned, one locally trained. SIngalong Sally in the trap for all, we're hoping to get across the rails. It promises to be a fantastic race. Hopefully, they'll all get around the first bend nice and safely back to the kennels, and may the best greyhound win. Greyhounds are now coming out and pray for our feature race of the evening. It's the final in the Greyhound and Petworld Juvenile Classic. Trap one is Ballymac Belleville, trained by the Starboard Out Syndicate from Ballymac Elegant, trained by Liam Dowling. In trap two is Zoom, owned by the Club of Champions Syndicate, trained by Bert Lahey. Trap three is Jacob Tashadelic, owned by Tom Lynch from Bally Longford and trained by Nia O'Connor. In trap four is SIngalong Sally, owned by Gilbert Anderson from Oxfordshire in England, trained by Pat Buckley. Trap five is Zafiro, owned by Des Grace of Tralee, trained by Owen McKenna. And in trap six is Swords Maestro, owned by Barbara Londes from Swords in Dublin, and trained by Graham Holland. That's the lineup for our big race, the final of the Greyhound and Petworld Juvenile Classic. Trap one, Ballymac Belleville, two, Zoom, three, Jacob Tashadelic, four, SIngalong Sally, five, Zafiro, and six, Swords Maestro. Where we go in the Juvenile Classic, four, SIngalong Sally pings out and leads me to the opening bend from two, three, six, one, and five. Around the opening turn they go, and SIngalong Sally hits the front from two, Zoom, as they came to the back straight, it's two, sorry, 4-2-3, then comes 1-6-5, halfway stage, the early pace, SIngalong Sally leads, stretching them into the third bend, goes on by about three lengths on two, Zoom, here comes one, Ballymac Belleville, slightly crowded there, but it's all about SIngalong Sally out in front. They're going to have to go some to catch this lady as they come around the final bend. SIngalong Sally all the way to victory. What a performance by this bitch. SIngalong Sally the winner from 1-5 was third. 4-1 and 5, SIngalong Sally takes the Greyhound and Petworld Juvenile Classic in 28-58.
Special lady. We thought a lot of her from day one when she came in, and just delighted for all her connections, so really happy. We knew she had great early, but to display such a quick break tonight and conditions that weren't ideal, you know, it shows her class, so yeah, thrill for everyone. We thought ourselves that two was going to lead and she was going to have to do it from behind, but you know, she made things easier on herself and claimed that rail fairly quickly, and you know, when she's out and gone, she's a very hard lady to pull back. Look, nothing's off the table. We'll enjoy tonight and have a discussion as a team tomorrow, but I'd imagine the Conanani Kirby will be on the cards first, hopefully.
On behalf of everybody here at the stadium, I'd like to thank Dominic, Kathleen and Liam for their very generous sponsorship of this year's Juvenile Classic, and we'd urge all our patrons to support the people who support our industry. So again, many thanks and well done to the Buckley crew for winning tonight's race, and has been a fabulous event, and I'm sure many of the dogs that ran here in this competition will be seen in big competitions in the year ahead.